So I am Minh Tuấn. Actually, I'm Tuấn from the decentralized Ausenhaus. This is our vision and existing work. We are a software as a service platform. We are providing for the service for the Ausenhaus, for 23 Ausenhaus in Vietnam. So we are start the digital transformation with the Ausenhaus from the 2019, and then until now we have some achievement because of timing, so I am moving faster. And this is a existing problem we are trying to solve. So in terms of the auction industry, there are the three main problem. The first one, many bidder and many they are not believe in the results. They think that it was a cheat, and also the auction results depend much on the people, the auctioneer, and the auction house reputation, and the crypto payment also is a main problem. No auction house accept it, and for Cardano ecosystem, this is the first auction house auction program platform for rare and extraordinary tangible item and the stable. And then we try to solve the mass adoption issue because there is no environment for cryptocurrency to use in real life, and using it is quite complex. And in terms of the view for the government, in Vietnam, we operate. We are number one the software as a service platform for government for auction the state-owned assets. So how we solve the problem? This is the existing view for system. So usually the big party conclude with anyone on the opposite side. For like bidder and seller can cooperate, or the auctioneer also. So we try to integrate the smart contract into our existing software platform. How we solve it, we focus on the three things. Beyond our current platform, we integrate the smart contract, and we providing the solution in term of the system solution, business solution, and Cardano adoption solution to solve it. And first one is a system solution. We creating a functioning connection platform. We call the decentralized metaverse auction house by integrate the Cardano blockchain into our existing system. Second one, for business solution, we try to introduce the world first bit-to-earn model. We bring the non-crypto user to Cardano ecosystem and try to engage with them to keep them longer in the Cardano ecosystem. Second, the number three, for accelerating the adoption of Cardano, but we enabling the environment and decreasing the complexity for using the Cardano currency in real life by through the partnership. So this is our solution. Now, in the traditional system, most of the auction house operate and control the platform. But now we put them like a partner through via the partnership. So we everything run automatically, and smart contract been replacing the human like auctioneer to eliminate the fraud. This is okay, let me skip.
I'm sorry to interrupt. The time is done, so can you please wrap it up in like 30 seconds or
Yeah,
something?
okay, sure. So this is how what we do. We introduce to we try to bring non-crypto user to crypto user and keep them longer, and how the business model work. So how we earn the money? it generates the commission, sale commission from the auction house. We partner with the number one auction house in Vietnam and extend more. And second is a subscription fee. Everyone want to bidding and they have to pay. First one, earning interest from the bidding deposits. Everyone who want to bidding, they have a deposit and traditional way put in the bank, no interest. And we operate the stake pool from the deposit money we to earn. So how we retain the user? We encourage the people to using the ADA and COTI for bidding deposit. And then people using the cryptocurrency, they can earn the interest from the our stake pool. And they get the rewarding when they win the bidder, like a bidder winner. And also no subscription fee if how the cryptocurrency like B2E the and staking ADA. And how we use the money, we asking the money from the community, we first for pay for the infrastructure and rewarding and incentive to bidder and the operation cost for developer and also the return to the ADA and B2E token to the ADA holder. And how we bring the non-crypto.
Okay, man, I'm sorry.